Gilroy was at the Acadiana Outreach Center, a homeless shelter in downtown Lafayette. A spokeswoman for the facility does acknowledge that Gilroy was a former resident here, but would not comment further.
But folks who live not even a mile away from the shelter are not holding back.
That freaks me out. It really does.
Did you know that he used to live at the Acadiana Outreach Center?
No.